Check, checkity, check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we go, people. Thank you all for anybody and all who want to come and check this out. My name is Alex D. Evans. I'm going to be doing the entire Beatles White Album Disc 1. And I just wanted to start off 2021 with some music that's live. Not exactly live in the way we used to have it. Basically, for me, I haven't played a gig since early October. So I need to play some stuff, hence the reason for this live stream. And I kind of just wanted to keep it narrowed down and do like just these songs and that's it. Just got some new gear for Christmas and all that stuff to do more of these things. And I kind of want to see how it goes and if people like it and all that kind of stuff. It's also kind of like a challenge to myself to make all this stuff work. So that's kind of like the reason this is all happening. So if it works out good, there'll be many, many more. And so thank you for all for tuning in. Thanks again. Like I said, my name is Alex D. Evans. I'm going to be playing the entire White Album, Disc 1. And just so you know, the reason why this all kind of going started is one summer. I think it was last year, two years ago now, 2019, was me and my wife were out on our balcony in our condo, summer night, having some beers, just chilling. It was a really nice evening. I had my acoustic guitar, and she had her ukulele, and we should figure out some songs. And so I started playing, you know, like Back in USSR. So I started doing that one. And next thing I knew, I'm like, okay, let's try Glass Onion. We did that one. And then Obla Di Obla Da. We did that one. And I'm like, And then we did Piggies. I'm like, man, why don't we do it in the road? I'm like, man, this first disc kind of works out that way. So I decided to challenge myself, and I learned the entire first disc of the White Album, singing and playing acoustic, which I never really do. For some of you who know me from my Instant Karma days, like I played bass mostly, and that's what I still do, but I never really sang any of this stuff, and I really never played guitar in any of this stuff. So I challenged myself and kind of learned it and how I wanted to do it. So that's just about it. I think I'm going to try doing this, but anyway, one other thing. If anybody wants to play along, you're more than free. Have at it, but just so you know, this guitar is tuned to E-flat tuning, so because it's just out of my range in the normal tuning, so I kind of had to cheat a little bit. So anyway, let's just get started. Hey, flew in from Miami Beach, B-O-A-C, didn't get to bed last night. On the way, the paper bag was on my knee. Man, I had a dreadful flight. I'm back in the USSR. You don't know how lucky you are, boy. Back in the USSR. Been away so long, I hardly knew the place. Gee, it's good to be back home. Leave it to tomorrow to unpack my case. Honey, disconnect the phone. I'm back in the USSR. On how lucky you are, boy. Back in the U.S., back in the U.S., back in the USSR. Well, you blue crane girls really knock me out. They leave the West behind. Moscow girls make me scream and shout. The Georgia's always on my mind. USSR. Well, the new great girls really knock me out. They leave the West behind. Moscow girls make me see and shout. The Georgia's always on my mind. Oh, show me around your Smoky Mountains way down south. Take me to your daddy's farm. Let me hear your battle like it's ringing out. come and keep your Conrad warm. I'm begging you, what's up, sir? Tell me how lucky you are, boy. Back in the USSR. And by the way, I can't memorize words, so I am reading some of them. It's just too many. So anyway, I'd like to introduce you to my wife. She's over here. Because there she is. Say hi, Leah. Because unfortunately, I'm going through a secondhand app because for whatever reason, Facebook Live won't accept my soundboard. So I had to go through a secondary app, which is called Prism Live. It lets you go through Facebook and Instagram and a whole bunch of other stuff. But I can't really see like if people are leaving comments and stuff like that. So if anything, I'll get to a little bit later. So Leah, you might hear Leah every now and then just saying some stuff, saying who's watching and all that other good stuff. So anyway, let's get to the second song. My boy Jay Gettner always sang this song so nicely. I hope I do okay. Won't you come out to play? Dear Prudence, greet the brand new day. The sun is up, the sky is blue, it's beautiful, and so are you, dear Prudence. Let me see you smile, dear Prudence, like a little child. The clouds will be a daisy chain, so let me see you smile again, dear Prudence. Won't you let me see you smile? Dear Prudence, won't you come out to play? Dear Prudence, greet the brand new. Won't you come out to play?
told you about the strawberry fields. You know the place where nothing is real. Well, here's another place you can go, where everything flows. Looking through the back tulips to see how the other half live, yeah. Looking through a glass onion. I told you about the waters in me, man. You know that we're as close as can be, man. Well, here's another clue for you all. The walrus was Paul, standing on a cast iron shore, yeah. Lady Madonna trying to make ends meet, yeah. Looking through a glass onion. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Looking through a glass onion. I told you about the fool on the hill. I tell you, man, he's living there still. Well, here's another place you can be. Listen to me. Fixing a home in the ocean. Trying to make a dovetail joint, yeah. Looking through a glass onion.
Don't waste no time.
Desmond has a barrow in the marketplace. Molly is a singer in a band. Desmond says to Molly, girl, I like your face. And Molly says this, that she takes him by the hand. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, that goes on. La la, how their life goes on. Oh la di, oh la da, that goes on. Brah! La la, how their life goes on. Desmond takes a trolley to the jeweler's store, buys a 20 carat golden ring, takes it back to Molly waiting at the door, and as he gives it to her, she begins to sing. Oh la di, oh la da, that goes on. Oh, blah, da, that goes on. Brah! La, la, how their life goes on. In a couple of years, they have built a home, sweet home. With a couple of kids running in the yard, Desmond and Molly Jones. Happy and the raptor in the marketplace. Molly Smith is the children and a hand. Desmond says to Molly, girl, I like your face. And in the evening, she still sings it with the band. Oh, la dee, oh, la da, life goes on. Brah! La la, then life goes on. Oh, la dee, oh, la da, life goes on. Brah! La la, then life goes on. In a couple of years, they have built a home, sweet home. Couple of kids running in the yard of Desmond and Molly Jones. Happy ever after in the marketplace. Molly lets the children land a hand. Molly Smith stays at home and does his pretty face. And in the evening he still sings it with the band. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on. Brah! La, 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 life goes on. Oh, bloody, la da, life goes on. Brah! La la, and life goes on. If you want some fun, take a blah dee blah da.
We ain't gonna leave this song out, most people do.
Pie. I love you.
Wild honey pie. Okay, break time. How we doing? I don't know if you could hear.
Cindy's here. Tom
Winzag is here. What's up, Tommy? Nice. All right, what's up, Matt? Oh, that's Kelly. Everybody knows who Kelly is. But Matt, hey, man, want to dedicate this one to your dad. He was a huge inspiration for me. He got me into this stuff. He was a really good guy, man. He was one of those kind of cats that inspired me when I was like 16 years old. He gave me my first gig ever with a band called the Beatle Brothers. And we did Obladi Oblada. I'm sure we did all kinds of stuff. And come together and drive my car. And so the Beatles are life, man. If you ever anybody wants to learn how to play music, learn chords on a guitar, bass lines, drum parts, you can never go wrong with the Beatles, ever. You can learn so much. So cheers, everybody. Thanks for everybody for sticking around and checking out this live feed. Hopefully it sounded pretty good. It's all right. I think I see something. Yeah, that's right. John Lennon forever, baby. Speaking of John Lennon, we need to get Jay up in here, man. Hey, Jay, I don't know if you're watching, but if you ever want to do like some deep cut John Lennon cuts, maybe we do one of those on here, man. That'd be kind of cool. Old Instacarma days, you know what I'm saying? What's up, Drew? Thanks for checking in, brother. Miss you guys, man. I miss everybody from playing live and all that stuff. You don't get to do it anymore. This is as close as I could get right now. Let me tell you. What's up, Howard? I'll tell you this, boy. If we didn't have this, oof, I'd be like going nuts right now. My buddy Scott always says it best. He's like, can you imagine if this pandemic happened in the 80s? I swear to God, it'd be like nothing but like shoulder pads and synthesizers. Again. Hey, Buffalo Bill, what did you kill? Buffalo Bill. Hey, Buffalo Bill, what did you kill? Buffalo Bill. You went out tiger hunting with his elephants and gun. In case of accidents, he always took his mom. American bullets headed Saxon mother's son. All the children sing. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Deep in the jungle where the mighty were taken by surprise. So Captain Marvel zapped him right between the eyes. Zap! All the children sing. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill. Asked him if to kill was not a sin. Not when he looked so fierce, his mommy butted in. If looks could kill, it would have been us instead of him. All the children sing. Hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill, hey, Bungalow Bill, what did you kill? Bungalow Bill, hey, Bungalow Bill.
kill. Bungalow Bill. Hey, Bungalow Bill. What did you kill? Bungalow Bill.
The wife says it was okay. I hope. I'm going to tune up again because this everybody's got to do it. There it is. So I got brand new strings. Sorry, folks. Hang on. Oh, Lanny. What's up, Lanny? Oh, Ozan. He's all the, that guy's tuning in all the way from Istanbul. Cheers, Ozan. What's going on? Oh, Jim. Sweet. Thanks, everybody. Going to continue on, if that's okay. Hope everybody's enjoying it, just sitting back and chilling. I did say somebody asked for a tip jar. I don't want to anger the Facebook gods and get kicked out because I'm asking for money for playing other people's songs. Besides, I'm kind of doing this just to challenge myself. It's all about entertaining people. It's not costing me anything, really. So don't get me wrong. If this was live, I'd be like, money. If this is in front of people, I want money. But this is in my own bedroom. As you can see, I got the Beatles behind me. Got another acoustic guitar. I got a Tommy poster. I got Imagine. Imagine that, you know. So thanks, everybody, for tuning in. I hope to be doing a lot more of these things. Just to, like I said, this is kind of a test to make sure my board and my guitar and the vocals and everything come out right. So Insta Karma used to do this song, and I hope I do it as good as Jay Geffner did. This is always a cool tune. You could definitely use some backing vocals, so if you want to sing at home, feel free. She's not a girl who misses much. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, yeah. She's well acquainted with the touch of the velvet hand, like a lizard on a window pane. The man in the crowd with the multicolored mirrors on his hobnail boots, lying with his eyes while his hands are busy working overtime. A soap impression of his wife, which he ate and donated to the National Trust. I need a fix, cause I'm going down to the bits that I left up town. I need a fix, cause I'm going down. Nah. Mother Superior jumped the gun. 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 Happiness is a warm gun. Happiness is a warm gun, mama. When I hold you in my arms and I feel my finger on your trigger, I know nobody could do me no harm, because happiness is a warm gun. Happiness is a warm gun, mama. Happiness is a warm gun, yes it is. Gun. Well, don't you know that happiness is a warm. This one was always hard, this next song, because it's piano and horns and all kinds of good stuff. Bob Leiter always plays and sings this song good, so. Let me tune it up first. Deborah? What's up, Deborah? Oh, Warren and Kathy, those are my in-laws. I have to say hi to them, because if I don't, I'll never hear the end of it. I'm kidding. Hi, Mom and Dad. Oh, speaking of, before I start this song, my father-in-law let me borrow his white album. This is from 1968. And as you can see, it's all kind of open. This is how much he played it. You know, you can never go wrong with the Beatles, baby. So that's why we're doing this. So thanks, Warren, for letting me borrow your album. Yes. We all grew up on that stuff. Dang it.
spend my days in conversation. Please remember me, Mother, my love. Don't forget me, Mother, my dear. Hold your head up, you silly girl. Look what you've done. When you find yourself in a pivot, help yourself to a bit of what is all around you. Silly girl, take a good look around you. Take a good look, you're bound to see that you and me were meant to be with each other. Silly girl. Stupid git. You say putting you on, but it's no joke. It's doing me harm. You know I can't sleep. I can't stop my brain. You know it's 3 weeks. I'm going insane. You know I'd give you everything I've got for a little peace of mind. I'd give you everything I've got for a little peace of mind. Everything I've got for a little piece of mind.
Now comes the hard one. I apologize, everybody. My guitar is, I got new strings on it. It's going in and out, so. But you know what? That's what makes it live. Cheers again, everybody. Thanks for sticking around. And just in case, just so you know, I'll post the video on my Facebook page, profile, blah, whatever the hell they call it now. So if you want to share, spread the love. It's all about playing some music and making everybody happy in 2021. Damn it. All right. This one was a little bit tricky. I learned this song a long time ago, before the internet. So the way I play it on my guitar is not exactly how it's probably done for real. But this is how I learned how to do it. And little side note on this song. I remember when I was in like third grade, in music class in third grade, one of the projects, what you had to do was everybody had to sing a song in front of the class. And you have a book they give you, and it has like a bunch of, you know, little short songs in it. And I remember distinctly that when I was probably 7 or 8 years old, this next song was in that book, and this is the song that I learned to sing in front of the class. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of the dark black night. Have you seen the little piggies crawling in the dirt? For all the little piggies, life is getting worse. Always having dirt to play around in. Have you seen the bigger piggies in the starched white shirts? You will find the bigger piggies stirring up the dirt. Always have clean shirts to play around in. In the skies with all their backing, they don't care what goes on around. In their eyes there's something lacking. What they need's a damn good whacking. Everywhere there's lots of piggies living piggy lives. You can see them out for dinner with their piggy wives, clutching forks and knives to eat their bacon. Thanks, everybody, once again. Happy 2021. This is all about just playing some music and having fun. Damn it. Somewhere in the Black Mountain Hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocker Raccoon.
One day his woman ran off with another guy, hitting young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room in a local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seemed, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. She and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the holdout. Rocky burst in, and greeting a grin, he said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot as he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in a corner. Table. He said, Rocky, you met your match. And Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll be better. I'll be better, Doc, just as soon as I am able. Now, Rocky Raccoon, he fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out, he left in no doubt, to help with good Rocky's revival. That's the story of Rocky Raccoon. Listen for your footsteps coming up the drive. I listen for your footsteps, but they don't arrive. Leaning on your knock, dear, on my old front door, I don't hear it. Doesn't mean you don't love me anymore. I hear the clock ticking on the mantel shelf. See the hands are moving, but I'm by myself. I wonder where you are tonight, why I'm by myself. I don't see you, doesn't mean you don't love me anymore. Don't pass me by, don't make me cry, don't make me blue, 'cause you know, darling, I love only you. So, I hate to see you go, don't pass me by. Don't make me cry. I'm sorry that I doubted you, I was so unfair. You were in a car crash and you lost your hair. You said that you would be late about an hour or two. I said, that's all right, I'm waiting here, just waiting to hear from you.
Don't pass me by, don't make me cry, don't make me blue. Cause you know, darling, I love only you. You'll never know it hurts me so. I wait to see you go, don't pass me by. Don't make me cry. Wow. Almost done. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. I think everybody's getting ready for the Bears-Packers game. Whatever. I don't care. I'm doing this for myself. If everybody wants to check in and like it, that's cool too. So anyway, here we go. Why don't we do it in the road? 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 No one will be watching us. Why don't we do it in the road? 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 No one will be watching us. Why don't we do it in the road? Why don't we do it in the road? Why don't we do it in the road? I said, why don't we do it in the road? Why don't we do it in the road? Dirty. No one will be watching us. Why don't we do it in the road? Thank you, sir. Woo. Such a drastic song change. Anyway.
Who knows how long I loved you? You know I love you still. Will I wait a lonely lifetime? If you want me to, I will. For if I ever saw you, I didn't catch your name, but it
cheers, everybody. Thanks for everybody for sticking around. This is the last song of the Beatles White Album, Disc 1, once again. Thank you all. Hopefully there'll be a lot more of these. Just, you know, whatever. If feel like want to be playing next time. Maybe. Maybe. I don't know yet. So, to all my music making friends out there, keep doing what you're doing. Do more of these things. Lord knows that we all need it. I mean, don't get me wrong. Playing on a stage is like way better than this. But this is better than nothing at all. So if there's any way we could connect through here, that's even better. Like the like my profile and all that stuff. I'll add you as my friend and all that good stuff. Any suggestions are always welcome. And I know that's like an open-ended thing. I shouldn't do that, but whatever. But anyway, thank you all. My Abbey Road and River people, my Beatle people, my Who people, all my normal everyday people. Thank you all for tuning in. This is the last song. Thank you so much.
Half of what I say is meaningless, but I say it just to reach you, Julia, 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 ocean child, calls me. So I sing a song of love, Julia, Julia. Seashell eyes, windy smile, calls me. So I sing a song of love, Julia. Her hair of floating sky is shimmering, glimmering in the sun. So I sing a song of love, Julia. When I cannot sing my heart, I can only speak my mind, Julia, Julia. Sleep. Sand, silent cloud, touch me. So I sing a song of love for Julia, Julia, Julia.
Thanks, everybody. Be on the lookout for the next live stream soon. Have a good day.